welcome to more Raft off schedule because friend wanted to play. Yeah, you can blame him for that.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Oh, let me put in the password again. Nope, that wasn't it. There we go, that's the one. Alright. Boop. Oh.
Guessing it's loading.
Yeah. Oh, yes, we are at this island.
Wait.
We should make more of those, nets.
Yeah.
The nets are really cheap, if I remember rightly. Like, not really cheap, but decently cheap.
They're worth their money.
Yes. Where even is it? I can't. Oh yeah, it's right. It's up. Is it in the hammer? I don't even fucking remember where it is.
I think it's in the sail icon.
Oh yeah. No, it's in other. Yeah, it's just plank, rope, and nails.
This? Or no?
Yeah, I think we have. There's no trees on it, so. I would probably get some more under the sea resources, though. Under the sea. Under the sea. Ow. Fucking, I forgot about the shark.
Is it? I just swore we, like, looted this and killed the shark.
I mean, yeah, but the shark might respawn every time you go back in, though.
Yeah,
I can't imagine it saves shark state. I'll get a couple fish.
Okay.
Holy mackerel.
Monkey. The fucking flippers.
Ah, I dropped the salmon in the water. Oh, there's plenty of fish in the fucking chest.
I hit it 3 times? 4 times?
Yeah. Also, I just realized I forgot to change the stream title, but it doesn't matter. Because it's the same game.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, I killed it!
Nice, okay. Well. Guess we don't need bait, then. You should pull up the stream so I get at least one viewer.
Yeah.
I wonder if you lose durability off your hook if you hit and don't hit anything. Like, not even like casting out, you just like do your little whack.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think there's anything in the water. I think you already got it.
I'm still getting stuff. I got everything, like, under the boat. I'm, like, going around.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything, like, not under the boat on this island.
No.
Yeah.
sand.
Clay. Have anything? I like 4 palm seeds to put in a box. But I was in my inventory already.
Actually, metal directly under the boat. Copper. Okay. Try to turn us on this.
Salmon on the grill. I don't think it's gonna turn. Need that rudder. We'll get that eventually. Mm-hmm. For now, we're going like directly backwards, which I guess is fine. It's the next.
Yeah.
Your day.
Good.
Did you do anything fun?
I was just on Rust.
How's school? Oh, I accidentally drank seawater. Oopsie daisies. I wonder if there will eventually be solar power if, like, you're destined to have to build batteries forever. Anyway, we need plastic. Build boat. And speaking of building boat, I ever played the game You Must Build a Boat?
Not.
Yeah, it's a good game. But, it's a match 3 RPG. So, like, kind of like a dungeon raiding match 3 game. Oh, there's a raft, by the way.
Yeah.
So, like, in order to attack, you have to match 3 swords. But if you match 4 swords, you get double damage, and if you match 5, you get triple damage. Not give me the plastic. Or angle.
The tree is gone.
Nice. We'll get that in a second. Alright. Lied to me.
I will never forgive you for this treachery. I'm not sure if I'm just not used to it because I've been away for like a few out like less than 24 hours, or if it's actually slow. But it, the raft seems kind of slow today.
I don't know.
Yeah. Okay, there's a leg spike when I, right when I jumped. Recipe, fish stew. Ow.
Launch.
With an egg, a milk, and two fish, I get
wow.
A fish stew.
Like, you can slap it on a wall.
Yes.
You might need like a frame or something.
There we go, perfect.
Yeah.
You have like a nice little kitchen.
Yeah.
Here's your goo. I can see it now, kitchen with that stuff on the wall. Like a whole bunch of recipes.
Made a kitchen in one playthrough. I painted like the floor like black and white, like checker pattern.
Nice.
Yeah.
Do you want this fish? There you go. Yes. Oh yeah, I didn't even notice there was an island there, huh? You know how to get like a shit ton of plastic?
The collectors, honestly.
Alright. We just need to make, like, a big ol', like, front of the boat with, like, a whole bunch of those nets. Yeah. A bird. Yeah, you got it. There's a barrel over there. Go.
For walls, you can use leaves or plastic in conjunction with wood. So like, it's kind of easier to build walls than foundations.
Yeah. But I still want a big old foundation though.
Yeah. Not letting me harvest shit. What the heck? Lagging.
Yeah. I'm gonna make the shark bait. Ooh-ah.
Okay.
Oop, that's an axe. That way, it's dangerous. Shark bait. Ooh, aha. There it is. Oh, it has to be pomfret or herrings. Mackerel do not count. Alright, well, we got two pomfrets. And I don't know what Gunner wants. He was just.
Like, he was literally just out before I called you. Anyway, shark bait, ooh-aha, whatever. Let's go. You didn't let him get the shark bait. Oh, this is done.
Nice. There he goes.
And I'm gonna stab him again. Ooh, clay. Remember Minecraft when clay was literally the rarest resource?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, it was rarer than diamonds. We don't need more scrap. Gunner, I love you, but I'm in the middle. I'm doing something. Gunner. Ow. The shark's done. Stab him in time. Ow. Oh, I might need rescue soon.
Okay.
The fucking... Yeah. I'm underwater on... I don't know. Dude.
I'll figure it out.
Yeah, you'll figure it out. If you see the shark, I'm near him. I'm gonna go see what Gunner wants. So, like, wait. Yeah, he wanted to go outside, but, like, he was literally just out, and he wanted to come in, and then he wanted to go out again.
Huh? Oh, shit. Trying to bait the shark before I like sprint out to you. Whatever, it's going for you.
Yeah. Oh, did you find me?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really dark. All right. So, I don't know. There is a tree on the island, but we have plenty of wood, honestly.
out of here. And now the nets are kind of, or the net is kind of at an angle from the net. It's plural yet.
Oh my god, these waves are like insane.
Yeah. Classic.
Yeah.
It's hard to do because of the waves. Make another bed.
Yeah.
We can make a hammock now. But I'm just gonna get a little bed. That goes. And then just some 10 palm leaves. And some planks. And bed. Okay, if we sleep together, no homo.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh, but wait, I'm not wearing socks. All homo. Oh. You should, go into bed. We're gonna sleep through the storm and shit. Go to bed.
Oh. I think that's the first time I've slept in this game.
Yeah. Like, apparently it's daytime now. But it's still raining.
Yeah, it's morning. The rain doesn't just magically stop during the day.
Yeah.
As it does.
I mean, Minecraft, though. When you sleep, it stops raining. I was hoping it would be the same in this game. Alright. All that plastic. Nope, give me the fucking plastic. Ah! God, the fucking waves! Did you wait? Did you lower the anchor?
Yeah, there's a thing right next to us, if you didn't see.
Ah. I was wondering why my hook wasn't moving relative to the prey-ish. Oh, hey, look. Also, there's an island. Do we need anything from an island right now, though? Honestly, what we need right now is just a shit ton of plastic.
We can get leather from that and then make backpacks.
Oh, yeah, that'd be nice.
I don't know how much backpack is. We already have 8 leather.
Yeah. Have we researched it?
Oh, yeah, I think we need to... I don't know, we did. Oh, we still need wool? need to capture a llama.
Yeah, or
get backpack.
I maybe we could just cheer it though, like while capturing it.
Oh yeah, maybe.
Because then we have to make like an entire space for it, and that's what we're literally doing right now.
Should I make shears right now?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, got shears.
I want it faster.
Yeah.
Boom. Give me the fucking... Ah! God damn it.
It's a dead bird.
Maybe if we leave the dead bird as on the crops, it will be a warning to others.
Send them a fucking message.
Fucking goddamn it! Remember the game Stranded Deep?
Vaguely. I don't know if I played it though.
I didn't play it. I watched a playthrough and it looked like it was interesting, but I don't think it ever really got developed very far.
Oh.
Like, it looked like it had potential, but it was like, yeah.
Shit. Oh, that's interesting. If you, like, hook something and then fall into the water, you just instantly get it.
Yeah. I thought you knew that.
No, I didn't.
Alright.
Sorry. I never fall into the water.
Yeah. Nowadays, I only buy early access. Is that a big-ass fucking bird?
Yeah, it'll fucking drop a rock on you.
Oh, yeah. But yeah, nowadays, I only buy early access games. So I think they're worth the amount of money they're charging for it, like, right at the get-go. So, and if it's not developed any further, I'm not too disappointed.
Right.
Because, like, one of the first early access games I bought is a game called Kinetic Void, which is kind of infamous. Because it had a lot of potential and never was developed at all. Like, what it released in early access with was what you got. Like, it was a really good ship builder and a really bad game, but they promised they would work on the actual game part of it and never did. But then Avorion was made and is actually really good, so. I still really need, Avorion is a game I really need to get into. One game. Like, I never really got too far. I got to, like, a titanium tier ship, which is, like, tier 2. Or you get into, like, the, not totally not magic, but magic materials, you know?
Hmm.
Yeah, like, which is, I never actually even got the shields in that game.
Yeah.
Because, you know, you don't get shields till tier 3, I believe. For that, you only get structural reinforcement. Yeah. See if there's a llama on here. And shear it.
Yeah.
I don't think we have enough space to actually keep a llama.
Pretty sure you can put it in, like, a 1x1.
Oh, okay. I mean, we probably could. Oh, we also need the net, though.
Yeah. You didn't have that learned?
We have the net launcher, yeah. It's actually not that expensive. Can you keep it in net, like, indefinitely?
I think it, like, impedes you from, like, doing anything else. Like, you have to, like, put it down if you want
to. Also, I don't think we have the net. We have the net launcher, but I don't think we have the net.
How did we get that?
Or maybe we do have the net. I don't know. You should probably look.
We need dirt for a grass plot, too, to, like, put it down.
Yeah.
Oh, why can't we just, canister? Like... Oh, we need to kill a pufferfish.
What's a pufferfish? I mean, I know what it is, but, like, where do you find them?
I think they're on these big islands, like...
No, like... you didn't refill the water.
Oh, there's one right here! It's, like... I'm sorry.
Bob, edit that out. I mean, honestly, like, a lot of, like, the streamers have both their first and last names known, so I don't think it's that big a deal, but, you know.
The puffer fish exploded like a creeper and died.
Ow. Oh. No net.
Yeah, there's, I think usually, like, at least two on the island.
Yeah.
Oh. Let me see if I can shear this bitch. Come here. Just a little off the top.
Crazy guy runs after your llama with scissors.
Watch out.
Ah, there's a fucking... Oh, is that the bolter?
Yeah. So I can kill the... Oh, shit. Hey, bitch. Yeah.
Better run.
Get over here.
Oh, it's got a rock.
Yeah.
Why is all the wildlife so goddamn hostile?
Because, they know what we did to Earth.
Yeah.
This is even Earth.
I think it is, yeah. Ah. Honestly, the boar's eyes kind of remind me of Gunner.
Oh.
Right in the booty. Uh-huh. Maybe we can get wool from it when it's dead.
Uh-huh. And you can... Oh, my spear broke on it. Oh, no.
Yeah, it has like a fucking spear tip lodging it. Come on, come back here. I shove this fucking spear up your ass, asshole. Come on. Come on now. Really bad at this. Just fucking throw the spear, goddammit. Come on. Back here, asshole. There's no escape. You're on a fucking island. What if the ending of the game, it turns out that the world is not flooded, we're just on the ocean? What if it's like Truman Show? Like we're just under a big-ass dome. And you're like, haha, look at that guy chase that llama for 12 hours. Did I get it? I got it.
Nice.
It does not give any wool. Can you shear it now that it's dead?
You want me to shear its corpse?
Yes. Let's see if that's the thing you can do. It's kind of like where we're hitting the boar.
Okay.
Next to these two melons.
Yeah, I see.
Yes. Hello.
Hello.
over here so you can hear faster. It bounced off your fucking head. That could have been a thing. Am I gonna get attacked by the shark here?
I think the shark only sticks around the raft when you're on the big island.
What if I just get hit attacked by a sand shark or a wolf shark?
Land shark.
Land shark. Also, that, like, basically broke my spear, that, and, yeah. I just want that backpack, man. I don't know, is there anything here for us, now that we have destroyed Llama-san? However the fucking weebs say it.
It's just, like, work towards, like, getting a farm down.
Yeah.
And actually capture a llama.
Cave mushroom.
Well, actually, do you see any dirt?
Yeah, there's
like
dirt.
Like a found it. So you need
to do something to shovel, yeah. Shovel. Not that bad.
I have no wood, or else I could craft one.
There should be like shit tons of wood in one of the chests somewhere.
It's gone.
Oh, you have used it all?
Yeah.
Well, I also have shit on the wood on me as well.
Nice.
Here I was thinking that we had wood for days. Turns out it was wood for minutes. Bird. Out of here. Hey. Here's my wood.
Nice. Want the shovel?
Can't we make the raft out of those cardboard boxes we seem to have an infinite supply of?
No, because they sink. They don't float. Oh wait, they do float.
Yeah.
Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Watch out, watch out, watch out! Ooh, RKO! This, like, really wavy, like, fucking high difference of, like, fucking 4 ass feet. We're going between high tide and low tide really goddamn fast. Dirt and stone. That's clay. I know I saw more dirt than this. There's like fucking dirt everywhere. Ah, hello. Okay, I broke my spear on the vulture.
Nice.
Also, I got an intermediate bird hunter, even though I didn't kill that bird.
I just, like, killed a seagull, so
yeah.
I think it gives it to you, too.
Yep. I guess that was the only dirt. Huh. They can't find the rest of it. Whatever. Let's get out of here. Actually, get three. Like, Yeah, whatever. Let's get out of here. Back to the raft. You have the game Astroneer?
I don't think I do.
Alright. Yeah, that'd be a fun one to play. Yeah, after we get back to the raft, I think we can go to the bathroom to take a poopy. There's another llama here. You may live for now. Fucking. Why is the vulture such an asshole? Poopy time. Let me just get a good panoramic view of the raft. Also, let me eat some food. Yeah, sure thing, buddy.
Uh-huh.
I'll sweep my plastic. Gonna eat some meat before I go. Nice view of the raft. There. Alright, I'll be back. Alright, I'm back.
Hello.
You murdered me, didn't you?
Oh, you fell over.
That's what you say to someone you just murdered.
Okay. Go ahead. Chop all the trees.
Yeah.
I think the shark is still gone.
Alright. Yeah, can you make me a spear? Will I chop
the
tree?
Alright.
I'll give you this. Give you my wood. I don't think it's enough. Hold on. Just. Alright, that should be enough. Can you plant the tree while I get this tree?
Yeah.
We should put some lights on our raft.
Yeah.
Or alternatively, we could use the daytime machine.
True.
Yeah. That uses hunger though, so let's make lights.
Oh, it uses hunger.
Yeah. Well, it just passes the time.
Oh.
Lanterns. So we need some scrap. That's easy enough. We got shit tons of scrap, so that's not that big an issue. We could also make a metal lantern, but
there's a spear.
Thank you. Wish you could spearfish. That'd be fun. We should have the light. Here. Yeah.
Nice.
You know, we actually have a good net array now.
Yeah.
Need a little bit of protection on it. Like how we have smart fire that automatically goes out when the food is cooked.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so, like, recently I bought a car on Craigslist, or I sold a car on Craigslist, I mean. Like, my Pontiac Torrent, I think you know the one. And, like, so, when I was about to drive the car to the dude I was selling it to, the fucking wheel seized up. So I was like, dude, do you want to just come take a look at this if you want it? I'm like, okay. And he's like, okay, so he took it. I sold it for, like, half price because of the fucking wheel. And then, like, a few hours later, he shows up with his buddy to my house with a sledgehammer to beat the shit out of the wheel until it turned. When I saw him and his friend hop out of the car with a fucking sledgehammer, like, I got really fucking scared. And then, like, then he's just like, oh yeah, we're just gonna hit the wheel until it moves. Like, oh, okay. I helped him do that. Cause... I had tools and shit that we could use to get the wheel off and, like, beat stuff and, like, scrape it off a screwdriver. Thank you for the help. But, yeah, usually, guy from Craigslist comes to your house with a sledgehammer and does not go very well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look, there's another island there.
Can you, research the dirt you got?
Oh, yes.
Please, place the dirt on this fine desk.
Yes.
And just examine it.
Yep. Just put it under the microscope.
Because we don't really know anything about that.
Yeah. I mean, there's a lot to research out of dirt, though. Like, the bacteria content and, like, what kind of dirt it is, you know? There's different kinds of dirt. Do some geology.
Oh, yeah.
Both dogs want something, so I'm gonna go see. They probably want to go outside, because I think Dad went to bed while he's in the bathroom, so I'll be back in a second. They always want to go outside when Father goes to sleep. Alright.
Shit, I got no hook. And you fell.
Alright, I'm back. Oh, and you have killed me again.
You fell, I swear.
Yeah, have you ever played the game, or have you ever heard of the game Stationeers?
I don't think so.
Alright, so it's like an extremely hardcore, like space survival game. Okay. But you can literally feed other players if they have their helmet off.
Oh, well.
So, like, if when I went away, you could, like, you could just, like, shove food in my mouth and then feed me. You can also feed them, like, stun pills, which makes them just fucking pass out.
Oh, well.
But yeah, like, God, fucking Stationeers is a really fun game to me, but, like, I don't have anyone I can play it with because of just how fucking hardcore it is.
God.
Like, you don't just, like, in space, and like, it's not like in Space Engineers, you just put an oxygen vent in and the space fills with oxygen. You have to fucking mix the gases, and you have to, like, filter out CO2 that is produced by breath.
Holy shit.
And you have to make sure the temperature is all right, and all that other stuff. But, like, yeah, and if you use pure oxygen, like, fires will spread really goddamn fast. Nope. I don't think there's anything we could have done. Like, so you have to, like, mix in nitrogen.
Holy shit.
Yeah, and, when you have, like, crops, you have to make sure that they get sunlight, that it's, that the temperature is, warm enough, but not too warm. And that there's enough CO2 in the air, but if you want to breathe, you have to make sure it's not too much CO2 in the air.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, do you want to go on this island, or?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, God, it's a good game. It's a fun-ass game, though. That tree literally only gave me planks. I didn't get any, like, coconut or leaf from that tree.
No.
That tree gave me mostly plank. It gave me, like, 2 leaf as well. Ah! Bird, no. Bitch. That's what you get. Now, why would we make a scarecrow when we can just get unlimited poultry? More torches. In fact, do we have any glass? I want to see what a metal torch looks like.
One glass.
Alright. Do you mind if I use it on a torch?
Yeah, we have like a shitload of sand, so we can make as much glass as we want.
I wonder if that's any better than the, yeah, let's make metal torches, because you can make poles, I believe, and the hammer. Half pillar. Just need some. Just need scrap. Oh, I already have scrap in my inventory. Nails. Nail. Ever watch Dragon Ball Z Abridged? Pretty funny, I do recommend it. Nail! I saw a bird outside. Kick its ass.
have any food on you?
Like
cooked.
Here,
cooked food in the
chicken that's cooked.
Where? There. We're humping it. Yeah. Delicious.
Just keeping it warm.
Yes. Peeing on it for extra flavor. I think I'm gonna move this torch. There's another island over there. Oh, you already see it.
Yeah. Every island you see, I like saw like 2 minutes ago.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not even looking for them though, really.
Sense the shark's body language when he's about to bite.
Yeah. These metal lanterns are probably a good use of our scrap.
Yeah. Hello, sir.
I'm just gonna put these kind of haphazardly because it adds to the ramshackle raft experience. Right. Did my hook break? Oh yeah, I think it did. Hardest thing is the bolt. It's a bolt, right? Yeah, so we're just iron. One, two, three. Oh. More S crap. And oh, I think I already made all my lanterns. You know what? All right.
Boop. I think when it's like this, the shark won't go for the net, but I'm not sure.
All right. This is such a like a nice looking lantern for like something that was like cobbled together out of scrap.
All right.
Yeah.
It was made with love.
Yes. No plastic. The waves.
Oh my God.
I'll get it. Oh, you already got it. I was gonna jump in the water after it. Wowee. Do you have any plastic other than the one you just got?
Here. It's all my plastic. Yeah, I do.
Yeah, that's enough for 5 more platforms, baby.
Thanks.
All
how come it can go, like, through the fucking boat, but not the net part? Like...
Oh. I don't know.
We have plenty of leaves. Should make the house out of leaf.
We have plenty of leaves.
Yeah, we have.
I've been like, oh, I don't think so. I'm making more nuts.
Yeah.
I'm like trying to get all the leaves I could.
I have 10 fucking coconuts. I'm just gonna eat 10 of them. All 10. Down the hatch. I remember, like, fucking forever ago, like, before I even went to the school that we met at, like, I was talking to some dudes about Minecraft in the lunchroom, and, like, I remember hearing that, they were gonna fix the, like, that one bug that, like, when two, minecarts are next to each other, they just go, like, really fucking fast.
Right.
But then, like, they did not believe me. And you're like, and yeah, like, you know,
well,
you're lying. I guess I think they just didn't want to believe it because it was such a useful ass bug for making like train stations. But also that was like, but however, once the booster rails came out, you didn't need the bug anymore, but it was still good because you didn't have to use shit tons of gold to get. Minecarts anywhere.
Yeah.
But that's, they didn't want people to be able to do that. They wanted people to use the actual booster rails because the booster rails were pretty useless, especially since they couldn't give them. They basically couldn't give
dolphins.
Dolphins?
Yeah. Yo. Put the anchor down.
I mean, dolphins in real life are not very nice. I mean, they can be nice. Like, there's, like, that one dolphin that, like, guided people through the fucking passage.
He stabbed one.
Why?
He just didn't react at all.
Spear out.
We're eating good tonight.
Yes. Honestly, you don't even need a farm for the actual... produce.
Right.
Fucking seagulls will come. If you build it, they will come. Is this full of seawater? No? Oh, I think it's already fucking filled with water. Whoopsie. I just wasted 5 water, but it's not like that really matters. Hey, also, if you're ever in a situation in real life where you gotta, boil the water, or the salt out of the seawater, you do wanna, like, put in a few of the drops of brine in there so that you still get the minerals from the water. Because drinking pure distilled water is actually not very good for you. You didn't even really need to do that. Gotta get caught in the net. Give me that fucking plastic. Give me it. Get in there. Oh, whatever. It's gone. That barrel's not gonna go in the net, so I'm gonna get it. Going back to Station Errors, that I think that's a game you should look into, because it is a fun game. I do like it.
Yeah.
It's made by, like, you know how like that one dude left DayZ to work another game.
Sorry.
Like way back, like Bohemia Interactive picked up the mod maker of DayZ to work on an actual standalone version of DayZ for them. Which Bohemia are the people make Arma. But then he eventually just left to pursue his own game, and that game was Station Ears.
Meow.
Yeah. And yeah, the fucking UI for that game is fucking cancer. Because he didn't want to have, like a Minecraft, or, like, basically just every survival game styled AI, UI, where, like, you have, like, your hotbar and then your inventory. So instead you have two hands, you know.
Oh god.
And you have like a backpack that has some slots in it. Swap the things in between from the, like, basically use your mouse wheel and it goes over all the slots in your inventory that aren't your hands, and you can press E to swap hands. So, like, you just mouse wheel over the item you'd want, then you press F and put it in the hand you have selected. It takes a little getting used to, and is not as good as, you know, just a generic inventory style system, but it doesn't ruin the game for me, at least. Yeah, I think there's kind of a reason why, like, every single goddamn survival game ever has the fucking Minecraft system, because it's just a good system.
Do you have the shovel? There's like a dirt at the top of this hill.
Oh, fuck yeah. I will get your one dirt. Is the shark dead? No, he's not.
No.
I see him over there. He has seen me, but it's too late. I'm on the island. Asshole.
Oh god, it's crawling up here.
Oh no. He has evolved legs. Thanks, Darwin. If Darwin hadn't invented evolution, we wouldn't have to deal with the walking shark. I don't think this is dirt I can get.
What do you mean?
Here.
Really?
It's not glowy dirt.
Scam! How do you get it, then?
Ah, no! Fucking shark asshole. Chasshole.
Did you make another one of these?
Yeah. Imagine like some Disney crossover where you get like the Maui hook. Moana. Like Moana skin, Moana Maui skin, and you get like the Maui fish hook, which is just like a really good hook that doesn't break. I can't wait for the Moana sequel where Maui fucking dies by going up like the goddess of fertility, I think's vagina. Because that's how he officially died in the fucking mythology.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
We should. I want to shoot those geese.
When are we gonna get a gun? Hey! Yeah, when are we gonna get a fucking gun for this asshole? Oh. And you use all our wood on making a raft bigger, if that's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna repair. Now, first, I'm gonna go around and repair any damage.
Build. I feel like I could build up to those geese. Those fucking game engine.
And it would be funny. Uh-huh. Oh, we're out of plastic. Okay. Luckily, there's more. Wait. There's more. Do you have any plastic?
I have two.
That's enough for one foundation. Wowee. Oh, I also picked up a little bit as well. There's a island in the distance there. Mm-hmm. Pretty cool looking one, too.
Yeah.
I wonder if you built a, like, something that looks exactly like this water collector, like, 2-spec, if it would actually collect water, because I don't think it would. I don't think it would get hot enough under there.
Right, it's just a plate.
Yeah. Like, if it was enclosed, like, if you put, like some more plastic or something around the sides, it probably would.
Yeah.
Because it'd basically make a solar oven. Let's go to the side so that we don't like rotate the boat on the island. Mm-hmm. When are we gonna get the oil update where we can make our own plastic?
I wanna be able to just burn plastic. For no fucking reason other than to like put more like fumes into there.
Yes. Like you burn enough plastic and eventually like the sea level rises enough you don't see any islands anymore.
Yeah. Alternate ending.
Yeah. Now, pretty soon we should reorganize our raft so that we can, so that we get, like, a nice little house and stuff.
Yeah.
Because it is getting to the size that I would want it to be. It needs more. We need more to the side because our raft is wider than it was before.
Yeah.
Can't wait till we get, like, the engine and, like, the rudder and all that fun stuff.
Mm-hmm. I think one engine can, like, take 100 foundations or something.
Yeah, we have way more than 100 right now, though.
Yeah.
I think we have, like, 300-400. We've been busy. I mean, 100 would be a 10x10, and actually, no, we're probably at around 100.
Maybe, like, 150. Why don't I just try hooking the shark?
Bring him closer.
Get over here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna swim. I'm gonna swim and stab shark for safety, wherever the shark is. Where even is the shark?
I'll, like, distract him at the raft, maybe.
He didn't appear during my swim over, so.
Ooh. Yeah, he's by me.
Alright. Alright. Ow, do you think wood will ever be a bottleneck for. Well, yeah, it will, because once we get the foundation set, it's only wood to make the raft, like, build walls and shit. Yeah.
Wait, what was the question?
I was gonna ask if, like, wood would ever be a bottleneck. But yeah, it will. Because eventually we're not gonna need plastic at all. What Maui was doing up that person, the vagina of that one god was, he was trying to get humans immortality.
Dang.
Yeah. With your name on it. Plus. Well. And it's one more foundation I just picked up. Where is he? There he is. Oh! He was one hit away from death.
Sweet.
Yep, might as well mine out to silent then while he's dead.
Yeah.
Who needs shark bait? Is that a fucking cave system?
Oh, probably.
No, I think it's just weird rock generation.
Oh.
No.
I think there are, like, some islands with, like, tiny tunnel bullshit.
Yeah. Like the oxygen bottle. I'm also gonna drop some shit off at the raft. They have, like, 60 wood.
Holy fuck.
Yeah. I've been busy.
Just been like gathering everything and like making nuts right away.
Yeah. Is there an auto fisher?
I don't think so.
I can. I should make some flippers for myself, actually. Wow. That's a lot of fucking shark heads. Oh, that's the shark I harvested. It was just like in a bunch of boxes in the water.
Oh, wow.
Because my inventory was full. You know, we gotta have the shark wall. We gotta save all our shark heads.
Right. Put that on the lower deck.
Yeah.
Or, I don't know.
Maybe eventually we can have a basement, which is just like an underwater room. That'd be cool.
Right.
Like with like glass. Like it needs like a shit ton of glass and metal. But.
Just like budget Subnautica.
Yeah. Like those hotels that cost like fucking $30,000 a night or something ridiculous, and you sleep underwater.
Right.
I don't know how much a night it is actually.
I wanna go on one of those and have like the glass break on me, well, like in the middle of the night, so I don't even know that I died.
No, you'd wake up.
Oh shit.
Like. Huh.
It's a win-win. Either way.
I mean, you could very easily just swim to the surface and then probably sue the shit out of the hotel.
Win-win-win.
Yeah. Also, you gotta know the profit margins on those hotel rooms has gotta be ridiculous, because, like, how much does one of those rooms have to cost to make? Like, $50,000, $100,000, and you sell it for, like, fucking $20,000 a night?
Right.
Yeah.
Man, stonks.
Oh, the shark's back.
Yep. Forgot to mention that.
Trying to kill me. I can't. Okay, so. Cool. Coming back. Probably is, but can't get me in time. Yep. Honestly, I think if there's no shark, I'd want to live on the raft. It seems like it'd be peaceful. Nice.
Yeah.
But with the shark, it'd be too dangerous, and I wouldn't really want to do that. That wood. Ran out of wood in my inventory. Put it all away. I don't even remember where I put it.
Here.
Yeah. We want to protect our nets. Mm-hmm. Really build this out a bit more.
Just gonna, like, make this ridiculously fucking long.
Yeah. Make it as long as the fucking, resources spawn. I got a decoration package. Wonder what's inside. Clock. Wowie.
I have 13 packages. I haven't opened one yet.
Oh yeah. Open up your gifts.
Yeah.
What time is it, Joff? Like 10:30. Fire mask. Oh, that's neat. Aloe vera, in case we get sunburned. A rug? That'll be nice. Outhouse? Motivational quote. Hold on, we gotta...
String light table.
Another motivational quote. This is like some live, laugh, love bullshit. Hold on, let's see the other one. We need more walls. Alright, here we go.
Yeah.
There we go, there's the other motivational quote. Seize the day. S-E-A-S. I wish we could spell out our own shit with those blocks. Like, that'd be a cool. The other cool thing. Yeah, that thing's fucking sweet. Like, look at it. Like, we have, like, an outdoor deck with one of these.
Right.
But yeah, I was watching, like, a dude talk about, or, like, basically give a tour of a cargo ship and, like, the recreational facilities on it, but like it kind of pissed me off a little bit because the regular crew members just got a shitty ass fucking Wii with like some shitty ass Wii games, and then like the officers got a PS4. Like, how much does it, like, I know how much it costs to get a PS4 in the fucking crew room, like $100. Just next time you're in a port in the US, you just go on Craigslist. Because, like, the officers had, like, a PS4 with all the best games, and then the crew just had, like, a Wii with, like, the only game that he showed was Red Steel 2, which, I mean, I like the game, I like that game, but, I don't know. But, like, the fucking officers had, like, FIFA and, like, Fallout and, like, all the other ones you'd want on PS4. Like Gran Turismo, yeah. And like your crew, hope you like Red Steel 2, bitch. Yeah. Let's preemptively move the sail so that we don't hit the island and rotate again. It'd be a pain in the ass to shift the nets again.
Like, technically standing, I don't know if the shark can get me. Get me.
I'll help. Together.
Bitch. Oh, there's like algae or something. Ow. Algae. Silver algae.
I thought that was a sunken ship, but no, it's the shadow of a raft. Now, if this is the flooded planet, then sunken ships, like sunken wooden ships, would be really far down.
Yeah.
I don't think the Earth can physically, like, sink as much as it has in this game.
Jeez. Ow. You.
Yeah, I was eating a fish. But yeah.
Here comes.
I got him. Oh, I actually fully got him. Well, I mean, there's a vulture.
Yeah, I'm like, what's it throwing that rock on?
Yeah.
Oh, it's your skull.
Yeah, didn't hit me though. Gotta try harder than that to hit me, asshole. So I was playing D&D in Ancient Rome when the DM stole my dice. Quick, carpe diem.
Ah, I don't get it.
So carpe diem means seize the day, but carpe means seize the. Seize the DM.
It. Oh, DM. Ah. Oh.
Aha. Hey, look, another crate.
Wow.
Mushroom omelet. Wow. I wish I could harvest these, like, boxes and shit for plastic. I also have a satellite dish. Are those berry seeds I see? Can I drop? I don't really need stone, so I'm gonna drop a seed stone. Ow. I can drop eating my ass with a rock. Just gonna put down a lantern on this island. Because I don't need the basic lantern. Oh. Yep. Throw it down. Let's see. I'm really bad at inventory management.
I just drop all my shit before I leave.
Yeah, that's something I need to do. like, I have fucking 18 feathers on me. We haven't even used one feather yet. In fact, we should use the feathers to make arrows and shit.
Yeah.
In fact, I can make 6 metal arrows right now. I just need 2 vine goo and I can make a bow as well.
Yeah.
No, you're not on the raft. Okay.
I got explosive goo, but I think I need, like, another one. Because I need to research the first one.
Ow. Bird.
The shark's about to be back.
Yeah. Yeah. I need any of the underwater resources right now.
That's a vulture.
All the sharks in the back, yeah, because I didn't get my ass chewed out.
Yo, there's a cave. Uh-oh. Should I throw out? llamas will only accept the finest dirt cave, or cave dirt.
Yes. Well, the grass will only accept the finest cave dirt. The llamas don't give a shit.
There's grass all over this place.
Well, it has to make up for being on a raft by only accepting the finest cave dirt.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shall we leave?
Yes.
Do you want to kill the boar? Because I think there's a boar.
Nah, we don't need the meat.
The leather.
I don't think we need that either. I think we have plenty of leather.
So we can also make leather armor, too.
Yeah, but I mean, I think we do have quite a bit, though.
Okay.
And if we need to get it while we're out, then so be it. We learned how to plant grass. So I kind of marked out the center raft, but literally just ignored it.
I mean, we can still, like, work off this.
Yeah, we can. I'm gonna ignore it. If you want to balance it out, you can.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna...
Because I'm going to build off this way a bit more and then build a little house.
Okay. Try to, like, go as, like, close to, like, this area.
Alright.
Or, like, this area. If that makes any sense. It's, like, farther out here on this side, it's going to be, like, a point. You know?
Alright. I was just going to build out to here. Make this, like, that kind of square this off. Do you have any plastic on you, by the way?
5.
Thank you. See the asshole. Oh, there's fine goo in here. Right.
Put in bathtub.
We can make a pretty decent bathroom.
Nice.
Do you want a bow?
Yes.
Make yourself! I'll make you the bow. You see the leaves wherever those are.
Oh, in the chest I was looking in?
Yeah. We're running low on leaves.
Yeah.
We're down to less than one stack.
A lot of rope.
Yeah. Here's a bow. And here's an arrow.
Thank you.
Here, let me give you another couple arrows. Oh, hold on. We have to deal with this first. Okay, never mind. We don't have to deal with this. There you go. Those arrows have like an insane amount of drop.
Yeah, I strafe.
Not where this thing is right now, but I think this like fire brazier should be kind of like the cent like in the center of the living room.
Yeah.
And yeah, now we're getting the resources.
the bricks.
Yes. So anyway, do you want a wooden house or do you want a thatch house?
Thatch.
And honestly, I kind of like the look of the wood more, but... Also, we are using up way more leaves, so I think it probably would be a good idea to use, to make a wooden house. I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Start with the bathroom. I just need...
Most important.
Yes. I mean, yeah, on the space shuttle, the bathroom is considered, or the toilet is considered mission critical equipment. Like, if the bathroom breaks while they're in space, they go back immediately. Or,
nice.
Or on the space shuttle, at least, when it was still flying.
Well, what are their plans for when that happens? Like, where did they shit?
Well, they'd shit in bags. That's how the Apollo did it, but they didn't really want to go back to that.
Yeah.
You need to, like, stay away from the farm for a bit to so that eagle come.
Yeah.
Or seagull come.
But it, like, far away, maybe. Like, maybe,
yeah.
Like, this side.
Yeah, I'll do that next time.
It's
farmed. I just need 3 plastic and then I can make a toilet.
Oh, shit. Here's one.
Okay. Well, there's 2. And 3. Oh, there's probably plastic in this barrel, actually. Oh, and more plastic here. There's no plastic in that barrel. Alright, I'm gonna point at where we will shit. Right here. Is it backwards? Like, is it backwards? Hold on, you said it. See, you said it. Oh, yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Maybe it's just, like, I don't know.
No, you were sitting the correct way.
I know. No ammo. I already used up my arrows.
Make them yourself. I'm also going to make a bathtub and take a bath. Stinky. Wow, it's actually pretty big. Ah. Relaxing. Wait, can we both sit in it? No.
You could just, like, place them inside of each other so it looks like it's one.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh.
Oh my god, we're getting so much shit.
Yeah.
It's getting to that point when you're collecting, you just, like, drop shit.
Yep. square off the bathroom now. There's some more wood. Which I have in this box. One of these boxes. This box has a little bit of wood in it. Ah, are we actually that low on wood?
Here.
Thank you. Yeah, there you go. We have two. A sack. And then... a door. I just need... nail. There we go. And if we get a sink, we'll go in on the other side. We need a... if we want to make a painting, we need a paint mill.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna make a paint mill real fast. We need some yellow paint. Also, next time we go to an island, we should go to the... we should go get some yellow flowers so that we can make paintings, because that's what they take.
Oh, that's... that's convenient for you, because we're actually at an island.
Oh, wow. observant as always. Does it have to be in the... oh, okay.
Yeah. And then the power of the raft will mix it.
Yes. Does it mean it does nothing while anchored?
I think so.
Yeah. Got it. He learned a chair. Can also paint the house. Ah! Leaf gets stacked. And... I'll have some haters, I guess. There we go. Ah, yellow flower. Two planks. Get out of here. Do I even get any yellow flower seeds?
We're actually out of scrap now.
Oh. Well, yeah. We're at an island, so we can get a lot more. Other flower seeds. I don't think we do. We'll look in every box though. No, we don't.
Yeah, I didn't really like. If we were like full on inventory or like boxes, like I just threw flowers out.
Yeah.
I think they're like easy to get, but just like. Up really fast. Ouch.
Shark. Die. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, my hook's not in my inventory. It's in my inventory, but it's not in my hotbar. The shark just fucking missed. Because I didn't even stab him and I didn't get hit.
Underwater.
I have no idea.
You can.
Oh, nice.
those, like, lose a lot of velocity, though.
Yeah. Yeah, water's heavy.
Oh, the arrows did some work. Unless it was just, like, almost dead.
It's probably almost dead. So I have been sitting there stabbing it for a while.
Oh, I got my arrow back, too.
Yes. There's another muffler here. Eat a watermelon. Get the water. Wonder how long he'd survive eating just watermelon, not like drinking water or anything. He'd eventually probably run out of other nutrients. Hey, you wouldn't get scurvy. Barrel. Oh, yeah, you can set the boat going if you want. Because I'm in front of it.
Did you, like, harvest all the scrap? Or?
Yeah, I think I did.
Okay.
No. Ooh, we'll make it back first. Oh, I saw the seagull just land. It's going to take out one of our... Actually,
oh,
I think
no.
It's...
Get over here. Dead. Oh, the flower.
Yeah.
Got two of them.
No. Actually, I don't think I planted four flowers. For.
Oh.
Also, I just realized I didn't even fucking water them. Yeah, we only had two flower seeds. Oh, there's a flower seed in my inventory, though. That I hadn't planted. Also, kind of funny how we have to craft water bottles from plastic, like when plastic bottles are like one of the very most common yeah. things.
The fuck?
Oh yeah, there we go. That's a lot of paint, actually. You get from one flower. Some scrap. Planks. You have any? Thank you. There we go. Yep. Parked in the bathroom.
Where?
You can take a poop and look at the art.
She dead. The plastic is so hard to come by.
Yeah. And come on, it's the ocean. How come we need to make batteries when there are a lot of car batteries in the ocean? That's why I throw them. My favorite pastime, throwing used car batteries in the ocean.
Cute date night ideas.
Yes. Quill. These don't really produce that much light. Yeah, you can hang these by the ceiling. That's awesome.
Yo, that's so cool.
Yeah, hold on. Let's move this. Actually, these string lights would probably be good in, like, a barbecue deck type thing, you know? Like, something open air.
Yeah.
That fucking stingray? Yeah, it is. Or is it a manta ray? What are you doing to that barrel?
I was trying to trick you. I did that to my friend, and they were so confused.
I thought I was, like, stuck or something, like you were experiencing a bug. Ah! I know conceivable will be to line the entire outside of our raft with, the metal. So does the metal, like, permanently prevent it from,
I think so, yeah. Last time I played, they might have changed it, though.
Alright.
They added, like, that higher tier wood.
Yeah.
So I feel like maybe higher tier wood, like, withstands the shark for a little longer.
Yeah, maybe.
They might have done that to the metal.
And we do have plenty of, metal. We could very easily, line the entire outside of our raft with it, like, as soon as we think we're done with, expansion.
Yeah.
And
straight for an island.
Yes. Probably go to the side a bit. And then on the roof of here, we can have the receiver, the antennas and receiver.
Ah.
You have the receiver inside in the living room, and then the antennas on the roof. Yep.
It's like a walkway.
Yeah. I was looking for my hook and it was in my hand. Yeah, bring any planks to me so I can build the house out more.
Okay.
Oh, I have a desperation package. What's inside? Another type of rug.
Dang, how many things are there?
Probably a lot. Here to decorate our house.
Right. Do you want to get flowers here?
Oh yeah. You didn't refill the water.
Sorry. I need to make another bottle because I hate using a cup.
Yeah. Water. I don't think there are any flowers on this goddamn island. It's so small.
Wow.
I don't have any cooked food on me, but I have 17 raw potatoes. We need one. Look, yellow flower, to give me yellow seed. Pineapple. No pineapple, come back. I dropped my potatoes for a second so I can eat. Where did they... The fucking... That was like 17 potatoes. The fucking... I dropped them on the floor so I could eat a pineapple. And then I ate the pineapple, and when I went to pick up potatoes, they were fucking gone.
Uh-oh.
The water ate them. Well, there go 17 goddamn potatoes. Whoopsie. Yeah, whatever room we end up doing, the water pillars in should leave, like, a hole in the floor.
Yeah.
There's an achievement for surviving 30 days, so I don't think I've done it because I've gone AFK.
Oh, huh.
This will be the barbecue porch, like the back porch.
Nice.
And then we'll have another door on the side as the main entrance. Do you have any more planks on you?
Yeah.
Thank you. Probably enter into the living room kitchen combo. And then this, this wall back here will be the bedroom. Now the back porch will have, that's where the grill will be moved to. Oh, that barrel's full of planks. Alright. Yeah, I just need nails. They need one more scrap. Leave the door open. Magic. It looks like you have a minion on your head.
Uh-oh. I'll fix that. Don't want any of that.
If you skinned a native minion and kept its scalp as a trophy.
Helping minions.
Do you have enough fine goo to make me a pair of flippers? Make more goo. Oh, you're already on it. What are you making the goo for?
You have plastic?
Yep, I have 9 plastic. Here, just give me the goo. What are you making that goo for?
Bottle.
Oh, yeah.
Give me the excess.
Wherever they fucking are. Where are flippers?
In the diving.
I need seaweed.
Icon.
On.
Here.
Thank you. And then just need some rope. There we go. And here's your goo. And your seaweed. Back in. Now I swim so fast. Haha, shark. Shit. Can't get me now. Oh boy. Get back in the. There we go. Picked up any extra planks, perchance?
don't. Oh, wait. Yeah.
There we go. I'm gonna make the other door now. Yeah, then after that's gonna be making the roof that we raise.
Raise the roof.
Yep. I just need two scrap. In one of the barrels, one of the boxes somewhere has that scrap, like this one. This one has scrap in it. Two. And no. Got no. I do not accept that door placement. Down there. Right. We're doing this for the aesthetics, so it has to look nice. Yeah. Yeah. I just need to put the roof on. Look, an island. Oh, wait a minute, I think that this is meant to be the inside. Because, there's a place for you to put a piece of wood to block it off.
Yeah.
Did I drink it all? Yeah. I'm probably gonna need a paddle to get it out of here.
Yeah.
Gonna make this sail go backwards. And then.
Oh.
No. Don't eat it. No.
Pranked you.
Yeah, actually, all these ores should be the other way around. I'll do that. How long were you holding the thing there? How long were you holding that crate there, by the way?
Like a minute.
Yeah. Alright, need some nails. Scrap. Yeah, there you go. You can lock yourself in the bathroom while you take a dump, and then I look at you through the window slits.
Yeah.
privacy. Privacy.
Wait, what? Wait, oh, is friendly fire off?
Oh, it might be. I might have forgotten to turn it on. Because, yeah, you just have an arrow in you. Like a Nerf gun fight.
Turns out it's just lag, and then we both instantly die.
Yeah. Pick up these arrows. I have made more arrows. Oh, let me shoot you in the face. Here, let me give you a new pair of eyes. Bitch. I got the arrow though. Thanks for the arrows.
Big shot. Them out of view so easily.
I don't know. You shoot them in places where it's easy for you to pick them out of me.
Right. Oh, my spear's gonna break. I'm gonna make a new one. Alright. Actually, can we, like, leave it off here?
Yeah. As the impromptu stream that I don't think a single person tuned into.